Amen, brothers and sisters. We are going to start our service. 弟兄姐妹们，大家下午好。我们要开始我们的敬拜。Okay, brothers and sisters, please turn your handphone to silent mode.弟兄姐妹朋友们，请就坐啊，我们要开始聚会了，然后请把你们的手提电话放成静音。OK, 弟兄姐妹，让我们大家站起来。
Send rainbows and sunbeams from heaven are all I can see. When my Lord is living in me, I know that Jesus is real and alive today. He makes his home in my heart.Nevermore will I be all alone, since he promised me that we never would part. Green grass and flowers are blooming in springtime, our world of the Master.I live for each day. I know that Jesus is well and alive today. He makes his home in my heart. Nevermore will I be all alone, since he promised me that we never wouldOh, mountains green, where the beauties arouse me. Oh, make me aware of the one who make it all. I know that Jesus is real and alive today. He makes his homeIn my heart, nevermore will I be all alone, since he promised me that we never would part. I know that Jesus is real and alive today. He makes his homeIn my heart, nevermore will I be all alone, since he promised me that we never would part. Promise me that we never would part.
Amen.接唱，我们都是神儿女。
我们都是神儿女，让我们来牵着手，美好团契莫错过，留着喜乐在心头，欢聚年日。顺眼就过去，时光匆匆，我们要珍惜，要把握。我们都是神儿女， 让我们来牵着手，美好团契莫错过，留着喜乐在心头，
欢聚年日，
顺眼就过去，时光匆匆，我们要珍惜，要把握。
好，弟兄姐妹，大家可以坐下。弟兄姐妹、来宾朋友，下午好。今天欢迎大家来到中央基督教会新山分会。
You know, dear brothers and sisters, it's so great to be here. You know, would like to just thank all of us, you know, to come and worship God together.
我们首先今天回到来这边，很有一个很温暖的地方。
You know, it's so great that we can be back here, you know, to be a place that we feel a sense of belonging.
然后先感谢我们上个礼拜有一个很棒的那个苦国的与神同行的退休之旅。
Of course, it's very grateful that last week we have a very great retreat.
相信我们大家都玩得很开心，很满足，是吧
？I believe that every one of us have having great fun, right?
当中我们有很多好玩的游戏。
In the midst, you know, we have so many fun games.
趁着这个机会，谢谢那些安排游戏的弟兄姐妹。
Hope this opportunity would like to just thank all those brothers and sisters who arranged those.
还有那些全程投入参加游戏的弟兄朋友。
You know, of course, not forgetting all of us who has wholeheartedly played those games.
还有当然第二天上台分享的弟兄姐妹。
And the next day, the following day, that are those that have shared.
十一月份是一个感恩的月份。
Month of November.It's a month that are full of gratitude.
对西方人来说，可能是一个很重要的日子。
You know, to a Westerner, maybe this is a very important time.
他们是感恩节。
To them, it's actually the Thanksgiving.
但作为基督徒，感恩节对我有什么意义呢
？But as a Christian, you know what does that really mean?
感恩节提醒我的是要感恩。
You know, it's to remind me, for me, it's to remind me, everything must be grateful.
在帖撒罗尼迦前书五章十八节。
You know, in First Thessalonians chapter 5 verse 18.
这边是这样说的：凡事谢恩，因为这是神在基督里向我们所定的旨意。就让我们再带着一颗感恩的心，今天去接受神的话语。在 Eric 为我们传道之前，让我们低头祷告。天上的父，感恩我们可以平安来到这里，在这个纷乱的世界中，让我们依然可以听到你的话语。天上的父，感恩你赐给我们一个美好的生命，感恩我们这里没有战争，可以敬拜你，也让我们为那些在战争无辜死去的人去祷告，叫他们可以得到安息。父啊，请让我们为那些掌权的人去祷告，叫他们可以放下他们的武器，让这个世界不再有杀戮。最后求你保守 Eric 今天的传道，可以教导我们有所得着。求你保守以下的时间，祷告奉主耶稣之名求， Amen。
Okay, brothers and sisters, let's prepare our heart for the communion. 弟兄姐妹，这时刻让我们来准备我们心来领受圣餐。待会呢，将由我们的 Ringo 弟兄为我们分享圣餐。
Holy Lord, most holy Lord.You alone are worthy of my praise, O Holy Lord, most holy Lord, with all of my heart I sing. praise, holy and true. Great are you, Lord, most holy Lord. Holy Lord, most holy Lord, you alone are worthy of my praise. O holy Lord, most holy Lord, with all of my heart I sing. Great are you, Lord, worthy of praise, holy and true. Great are you, Lord, most holy.
现在是圣餐的时间，不知道大家觉得圣餐的意义是什么？
Now, brothers and sisters, it's time for us to partake communion. I want to ask a question: What is the meaning of communion to us?
我们知道在这里的弟兄姐妹可能守了三十多年的，好像他们的圣餐。
Some of us, like Carmen, has already partaking communion for almost 30 years.
有的守了二十多年
，Some of us are about 20 over years，
也有十年
，Some of us are 10 over years，
甚至服有几个月的也有
，Maybe also a few months。
我自己守了二十多年的圣餐
，For me personally, I also has partaking communion for almost like 20 years。
如果要数算的话，就是一千多次了。
Now, if you want to count by number, it's almost like 1,000 plus time。
我们都可以说得出圣餐对我们的意义是什么。
If you ask us to explain what is it about, all of us can do it.
是为了纪念我们的主耶稣在二千年前为我们的罪牺牲在十字架上。
That is about how Christ died for us about 2,000 years back.
但刚才我说上面的那些数字代表什么？有意义吗
？You know, if you talk about those numbers, does that mean anything to us at all?
如果我们的生命没有改变的话
，If our life does not even been impacted or changed, does that mean anything?
我再守一千次、一万次，这个圣餐也是没有意义的。
Even if I can partake 1,000 or 10,000 times, this will not make any difference.
然后这个圣餐会不会变成像端午节、像中秋节？
You know, and it will be just like how we partake Dragon Boat Festival.
只是一个仪式而已。
You know, it will be just a meaning.
我们在纪念端午节、纪念这个屈原的时候，我们会吃粽子。
You know, when we remember 屈原, you know, we will eat the 八掌。
然后中秋节我们纪念嫦娥一样
You know, it's just like a mooncake festival. We will we're trying to remember 嫦娥。
其实我们记不纪念他们，都没有人在乎。
Actually, the truth is whether we remember them, can remember them or not, doesn't make any difference to our life.
屈原没有叫我们去纪念他。
You know, when talk about 屈原啊 ，what 啊？屈原，
屈原没有叫我们去纪念的。
屈原 asked us to remember him, right?
嫦娥也没有叫我们去纪念他。
And neither did 嫦娥 ask us to remember her.
那些都是我们自己一厢情愿的去纪念。
It's actually, why we want to remember is because we wanted to do it, anyway.
但圣餐就不一样。
But communion will be totally different.
耶稣跟他的门徒在逾越节的时候，逾越节是那当时以色列人一个重要的节日。
Jesus at that time was with the disciples in the festival of Passover. Yeah.
耶稣拿起饼递给他们说，这是我的身体为你们舍的，你们也应当如此行，为的是纪念我。
When he took a bread, broke it and then passed it to the disciples, and he asked them, he said that this, you do this in remembrance of me.
耶稣在这里明确地告诉我们，
you know, and he is very certain that he want us to do this.
我为你们舍的，你们也应当如此行。
You know, whatever that I have done for you, you must do likewise.
为的是纪念我，耶稣。
You know, so that you can remember what Christ has done.
耶稣要我们以他做榜样。
He wants us to be the to imitate the example.
包括舍己。
You know, including sacrificing ourselves.
爱人如己。
You know, like loving. Other than loving more other than yourself.
你们应当如此行，这才是纪念我。
You know, you need to do this so that that shows that you remember me.
不是一个仪式。
It's not just for just for the sake of it.
耶稣不单单要我们纪念他，还要与我们立约。
You know, Jesus don't just ask us to remember like this, but he actually make a covenant with us.
在马可福音十四章二十四节，耶稣说：“这是我立约的血，为多人流出来的。”
You know, just what he mentioned in book of Mark, chapter 14, verse 24, he says that this is my blood of the covenant, which is poured out for many. He said.To them.
我们的人生离不开合约。
Our life cannot be away from a lots of agreement or contracts.
买房子我们要有合同。
Now, just like we are buying a house, we will need to have the purchasing agreement.
买车也要有合约。
Just like buying a vehicle, a new car, same.
甚至乎我们结婚我们也有分约。
Even, you know, our marriage, you know, today, we will need to also have some sort of a contract.
我们只需要签一个字。
You know, all we have to do is to sign one, just sign one signature.
但耶稣说，这是我立约的血，为多人流出来的。
But to Jesus, he said that when we, it means his blood that he shed,so that it can redeem us, it can have a relationship with us.
耶稣用他的血来作为凭据。
You know, he used, Jesus used his blood as a proof.
用他的血与我们立约。
Use his blood for the covenant.
为我们立了救赎的约。
Especially for the redemption.
让我们可以得到救赎。
So that all this, you know, we can have our salvation.
耶稣是多么的在乎我们。
You know, Jesus really, really care for us.
他为我们流干了他的血。
He has shed all his blood for all of us.
但我们今天的生命又为耶稣做过什么呢？
But in our life today, you know, what are the things that we have done for Christ?
我们可以为这个杯和这个饼的时候，我们思考一下，我们可以为耶稣做什么？
You know, when we partake the bread and wine today,Let us just have a moment to think what are the things that in our life that we can serve Christ.
让我们为这个饼和杯祷告。
Let's pray.
主啊，谢谢你让我们成为你的子民，你用你的血和我们立约，好叫我们得到救赎，叫到我们在地上有新的生命，也叫我们在地上有盼望，盼望这添加与你相见的时刻。祷告奉主耶稣之名求， Amen。
Amen. Let's hold the cup for a moment and meditate Jesus' love for us. 让我们一起握着这个杯一段时间来思想主耶稣对我们的爱。
Okay, brothers and sisters, now it's the time for us to collect the poor contribution. This poor contribution we are going to help those people who need in JB. 这是个时候让我们收奉献的时刻，这奉献呢将帮助新山地区所需要那些有需要的人士。
我们期待我们的传道，阿门。
你们教会。
Good afternoon. Good afternoon, church.
很开心看到大家。
So glad to see all of us.
戴根本确实也很想念大家。他们在 Phuket 那边有这个 staff retreat， 可是他还是想念着大家。Amen.
You know, Ben and Patrice, they are at the Phuket having their retreat. But of course, I'm sure they also long to see all of us.
我秀这张照片呢，是要看看大家有谁的心还留在姑姑吧。
I show you this picture is because I want to wonder who heart is still at the cuckoo, not back yet.
我们要回来了，回来了，回来了。特别要记得，我们这个月很多很多十一月宝宝啊，卡门也生日啊 ，Ang 今天生日啊，雅香也生日啊，还有谁？
吉
尼，很多嘞 ，Happy birthday。
Yeah, you know, to all of us, you know, who are having a birthday on the month of November, happy birthday.
Okay. 刚刚，其实我们要感谢大家，就是真的很踊跃参与这个 Google 的这个 retreat 啊。
You know, just really want to say thank you to all of us who has, you know, really join in and have fun together.
特别是青年组，我们的 YS 啊，帮我们带我们的游戏跟活动啊，听说半夜还有骑摩托啊！
哇 ，I heard that you know YS leading at the same time midnight also have some activity at motor riding is it？
Yeah，
哇 ，Yes 啊！
当然还要谢谢每一个幕后协调去帮助的每一个弟兄姐妹啊，我们才能够有如此圆满的一个活动。
Have to say thank you so much for all of those at the back, to arrange and help out those brothers and sisters. Thank you so much.
让我们可以好好的让把我们的关系还有我们的属灵可以充电。
You know, and really help to forge our relationship and recharge spirituality.
不过呢，欢乐的时光总是过得特别快啊，又是时候说拜拜这样子。
Good time passed quickly. It's time to say bye bye.
这个 retreat 啊，不是说又一个活动结束了。
You know, to me, you know, it's not another activity that has ended.
因为与耶稣同行的旅程还没有结束啊。
Because our journey with Christ is not done.
这样要到什么时候
？So until when?
Anyone? Say.
So try answer that. Anyone?
到我们50, 60, 70.
Well, reach until what? When? Your age of 50, 60, 70?
可以拿那个 EBF 出来的时候啊。
Or when you are at a time can get up all your EBF?
到我们要见神的时候吗
？Or when the time when you reach to see God that day？
基督徒，我们相信短短的今生只是暂时的。
You know, all of us as a Christian, we all believe that life on this earth is temporary.
与耶稣同行是永生，它不会结束。
But to walk with Christ is eternal.Is forever.
哇，听到这个，你会觉得哇，很兴奋，想要快见到耶稣啊。
When you know about this truly, you know in your heart, isn't it you want to quickly able to see Jesus now?
我相信还要一段时间啦，啊。
I don't know how long. Maybe still take some times.
虽然如此，我结束这个活动结束过后，我们还是会有一种失落。
Now after end of that event, to me, I still felt something is lacking. Is you know some sort of you know
要回到现实生活了、那种感觉。
Like, wow, have to come back to reality, you know, that kind of feeling.
要离开海洋。
Have to be away from the sea, from the seaside, from the ocean.
离开那个美食海鲜。
Wow, and away from good food, from seafood.
离开那个跟弟兄姐妹度过的美好时光。
Or maybe, you know, away from the opportunities that we can all gather together as brothers and sisters.
啊，会吧，会吧，会啊。
Isn't it? Right, that kind of feeling, right?
内心突然间有点空虚嘞。
Our hearts, you know, feel a little bit of lonely.
好像有点少了什么东西。
You know, like missing of something.
有点像我们打工人啊。
Well, just like when we are working.
礼拜一、星期一的忧郁。
You know, our Monday blues are.
礼拜一到礼拜四都是礼拜一。
You know, and from Monday to Thursday, it always the same as Monday.
只有礼拜五、礼拜六啊，礼拜天才是什么啊？我们开心的时候。
But starting from Friday onwards, you are to Sunday, you are free bird.
有的时候，我们好像礼拜天才充饱电，礼拜一马上就没有电了哎。
Sometimes I feel, don't you feel like, you know, after a full charge on Sunday, then following Monday, you go back square one. Same.
没有电，没有油了。
No more, no, you feel as long as you reach Monday, your battery is depleted. No more, 还没死, gone.
你的这个，你的好像有个，一个力量用完了这样子。
But you feel like the energy is all consumed, is habits no more.
会不会是喜乐用完了啊？
Is it our joy has been consumed?
好像是这样子哦。
Seems like that.
当我们喜乐用完了，你的生活会怎么样啊？
When joy used up in your life, what will happen?
好像电影才开始的时候，你发现手中的可乐，哎，喝完了，没有了。
Now it's just like you're watching a movie. The movie just started, now you realize that your cup of coke is habis is finished.
好像这样子哎。
get a beer.
Good idea. 有beer也没有了，beer也没有了。
And now it's just like the image here, empty tank.
也许此时或者某刻，你的某一些喜乐不见了。
And there may be some point of your life that you feel that that joy, is missing.
或者用完了。
Or maybe is finished.
有什么东西在困扰着你
？Or something is just stopping you from having joy.
有些东西让你很烦恼，或者是有一些挥之不去的忧虑。
Or there are something that are disturbing you, or something that is stopping you from, you know, feeling the joy.
也许你有些失望，有些受伤或难过。
Maybe in your life you experience some disappointment, or some sadness.
让你这个油表啊，没有油了。
Oh, it's like the meter that shows in the diagram that is totally.Coming to an empty tank.
你的喜乐用完了。
You know, your joy, has already been used up.
今天呢，今天这个传道呢，让这个使徒约翰透过使徒约翰的眼睛来告诉你，我们怎样可以透过耶稣帮我们恢复我们的喜乐。
And today, you know, we want to learn from the perspective of John, to see that through Jesus, how we can experience the miracle of the restored joy.
对，所以恢复喜乐的这个神迹，要怎样帮你充电啊？帮你加油。
You know, how can we experience this miracle?
我相信大家应该有人会猜到我今天要用什么经文了啊。
Any one of you can guess that what verse that I am about to use?
我绝对不会告诉你 Google 小组的名字跟今天的经文有关系啊。
Of course, I won't tell you which group in name of the group in Kukup that is related to the topic of my sermon today.
可是重点是说，这个可以怎样帮我们去加油充电？
Now how, but important is how can that help us to learn about we our spiritual life can be recharged?
很简单，我们跟着去看这个约翰福音第二章，看看这个跟着耶稣去吃吃喝喝，你就知道了。
You know, let us just look at the book of John, you know, Gospel John, that how through Jesus, through his lifestyle, go and eat and have fun, and you can experience those miracles.
就像我们在 Kukup 一样。
Just like the way we have experienced in Kukup.
Okay, 约翰福音第二章。
You know, in John chapter 2.
在加利利的这个迦拿有这个婚宴，耶稣的母亲在那里，耶稣和门徒也被邀请参加这个婚宴，酒用尽了，耶稣的母亲对他说，他们没有酒了。
You know, another day, you know, wedding took place at Cana, Cana, in Galilee. Jesus' mother was there, and Jesus and his disciples had also been invited to the wedding. When the wine was gone, Jesus' mother said to him, they have no more wine.
耶稣说，妇人，我跟你有什么关系呢？我的时候还没有到。他母亲告诉仆人说，他吩咐你们做什么就做什么。
Now woman, why do you involve me? Jesus replied, my hour has not yet come. His mother said to the servants, do whatever he tells you.
在那里有六口石缸，每口可盛两三桶水，是为犹太人行洁净礼用的。耶稣吩咐仆人把缸都倒满水，他们就倒满了，直到缸口。
Now nearby stood six stone water jars, the kind used by the Jews for ceremonial washing, each holding from 20 to 30 gallons. Jesus said to the servants, fill the jars with water. So they filled them to the brim.
耶稣又吩咐他们，现在这个是烧还是陶啊？烧出来啊！烧出来，送给筵席的总管，他们就送去了。总管尝了那水变的酒，不知道是从哪里来的。
Then he told them, now draw some out and take it to the master of the banquet. They did so, and the master of the banquet tested the water that had been turned into wine. He did not realize where it had come from.
只有扫水的仆人知道，总管就叫新郎来对他说，人人都是先上好酒，等到亲友喝够了才摆上次等的，你倒把好酒留到现在。
Though the servants who had drawn the water knew, then he called the bridegroom aside and said, everyone brings out the choice wine first, and then the cheaper wine after the guests have had too much to drink, but you have saved the best till now.
所以我们今天的这个主题是什么啊？水变为酒啊。
Well, today, you know, so what we're going to learn? We're going to learn to turn water into wine.
哎，我们不是听过这个很多次了吗？大家很熟了吧？
We have heard this story many times. It's very familiar to us.
哎，可是今天的主题不是这个，今天主题是这个。
Now today, actually, the topic is, you know, be where Jesus is.
Yeah.
It's not the one previously.
耶稣在哪里，我们就在哪里。所以今天这个是今天我要讲的第一点。
Now today, you know, my first point is that be wherever Jesus is. That is my first point.
我们知道这个犹太人的婚宴啊，婚礼啊，是一个非常重要的一个部分。
To Jews, the wedding, is a big thing to them.
一开始他会有一个很大的这个游行，好像我们那个 结婚的时候会带会好几架车，一起到那个新娘的家面前，叭叭叭叭叭这样子。
And before the whole event, you know, there will be like a sort of a parade, you know, like how we are like right now, you know, when we're getting married, you know, there are sorts of a lot of cars following and then pulling the horn, you know, like that.
他们可能古时候没有车啊，古时候可能是有马啊、驴子啊，然后全整村的人跟着那个这个叫什么这个新娘的爸爸呢，父亲呢就会带着这个新娘去到这个新郎的家。
You know, in the old days, they don't have cars. You know, perhaps you know they are riding on their horses, donkeys, and all the relatives, the friends were following a long queue. They are shouting or they are doing a lot of things.
可能唱着歌啊，跳着舞啊，打锣鼓啊，蹦蹦呛啊，这样子。
Maybe they do all sorts of things, you know, singing, dancing, you know, happily, you know, just joyfully celebrating and parading.
整个村子都会跟着去。
You know, and a whole village will just follow.
或者整个小镇的人都会跟着过去。
Or perhaps the whole, you know, everybody will just follow, you know, that fun, the joy.
这是一个非常非常大的一个庆祝。
You know, every marriage event is a big thing to them.
然后他们去到这个新郎的家门口的时候呢，他们就在那个地方举行这个婚礼。
Then when they reach to, you know, the groom's house, you know, in front of there, then they will have, you know, all sorts of celebrations.
他们就在这个家门口呢，摆这个筵席。摆这个阳性啊，这样子。
There will be, you know, there drinking, you know, like, feast, you know, and then drinking and yam sing.
然后他们会持续一个礼拜七天。
Wow. They will continue to do like this, you know, for 1 week.
因为以色列人他们没有那个蜜月，他们没有度蜜月，他们就是这样子来庆祝啊。
They don't have ideas like honeymoon, you know, but they use this as their sort of a celebration.
大开门户，然后有这个吃啊喝啊，当然少不了好酒。
They will just open up their house. They will serve all the best food, best drinks for 1 week.
所以耶稣呢，他是怎么样呢？他就带着他的门徒、他的家人一起去到这个。这可能是他亲戚家还是什么吧，还是朋友家，去到那边一起去，享受这个酒席。
And Jesus the same, he brought all his disciples, go enjoy perhaps his relative or friends in the village, and try to enjoy in the feast itself.
所以耶稣本身他就带着这个喜乐，把开心喜乐就带到我们当中了。
You know, and what Jesus brought was he brought all the joy, happiness, and he brought all this to the crowd, to the people.
这就是在当你跟耶稣在一起的时候，你身边周围发生的事情。
Now that is what happened when you are fellowshipping with Jesus and his community. That will happen.
当我们去 Google 一起去 Google 的时候，是不是很开心啊？
You know, whenever you know, like we went to Kukup together, we experienced those joy, like what Jesus did.
或者我们一起去小组，一起去吃饭，一起去有这个叫什么 TGIF 的时候，哇，是不是一场开心啊？
Now, and it's just like how we experience also like in our TGIF, you know, when a small group meet together, we have all sorts of fun.
就像我们刚刚唱的歌啊，主的喜乐是我力量。
Just like the songs that we sang just now, you know,
the joy of the Lord is your in my strength. 这个是尼希米记里面写的。
This is the book of Nehemiah. Nehemiah, it mentioned that.
所以当你失去了，或者当你感觉你的那个喜乐用完了， 你需要跟耶稣花时间。
Whenever we experience that our joy in Christ or spiritually depleted, then it's time for us to decide to recharge through our walk with Jesus.
好，接下来我们就到我们第二点。
That is let me talk about the second point.
就是我们要看到需要。
We have to see the need. That is the second point.
就这么简单吗？看到需要，看到谁的需要
？Yep. Is it that simple to see the need?
我们要看到谁的需要呢
？You know, to see whose need is that? What is the need that we need to identify?
大家可以先想一想啊。我们先一起读。
Let's give some time for us ourselves to have us a thought and read this verse.
我们看到这边说到，耶稣的母亲玛利亚，她很快就发现了这个一个需要。
Now we can see that Jesus' mother quickly identify that joy is depleted.
她跑去跟耶稣讲。哎，他们没有酒了。
And she quickly went up to Jesus saying that, "Hey, no more wine."
你知道这是个多严重的事情吗？
You know that how serious it meant to Jews.
当在一个犹太人的婚礼婚宴里面，酒用完了，婚宴到一半酒用完了，这是一个很严重的事情。
No, especially when in the midst of everybody is enjoying, you know, during and the event wasn't over, and your wine is finished. You know, to them, it's a big thing. You know,
他们准备的酒应该要能够喝一个礼拜
because they suppose to prepare a wine that is enough for them to consume a week.
不知道什么原因呢？喝完了。
Not sure why, they has finished up all their wines at the point of time.
你可能觉得说，没有酒了，就喝什么？就喝 Coke 咯，还是喝啤酒咯？不用紧啊。
You know, maybe you say, 哎呀 ，not a big thing 啦 ，get some Coke 咯 ，you know, just make it up 啦。
你知道在2000年前的以色列啊，这种事情发生的时候。他可能会让一个家庭的这个名誉永远的受损，永远的丢脸。
You know, but to a family of Jews at 2,000 year back, you know, if something happened like that in their family, it may make the name of the family totally tarnished. You know, totally, you know, I mean, people will just look down on them.
他们有可能还会被告的。
Oh, they will even kena su ah, kena.
Because 那些宾客带了这个礼金啊红包过去给他们，哎，没有酒了。你没有酒的话，你还办什么婚宴骗钱的是吧？
You know, perhaps you know those guests has brought the some of their gift and ang pao, right? They have paid a lot, and then they say, "Hey, I came here for fun," you know, and then.I pay up and then you didn't serve me enough wine. Why you are trying to cheat?
所以这是一个灾难，你知道吗？这是一个灾难。
This is very disastrous, you know, to that family.
有点像我现在在这边跟你们传道，突然间我跟你讲说 ，OK， 我的传道就准备到这里，剩下还有一个多小时，半个小时，一个小时啊，你们就这边静静坐到五点喽。
It's like, you know, in the midst of my preaching, I said, I preach up to now, I said, okay, it's done. You know, and then you guys just have to sit here, wait till another half an hour, then you can go. You know, what will happen? Is that, what does it mean?
不可能的嘛，哦，好，或者像是麦当劳跟你讲说，诶，sorry，我们全国的麦当劳今天都没有卖汉堡包。
You know, or maybe, you know, you heard some news like,A shocking news is whole Malaysia McDonald's they don't sell hamburger anymore.
或者是 KFC 说哦没有炸鸡了。
Or maybe the KFC they don't sell fried chicken anymore.
或者我工作的妹妹跟突然间跟讲说，哎 ，sorry， 我的 ATM 没有 cash 了，你按不到 cash。
Or maybe not my working place, the bank, Maybank, you know, tell you that at the ATM no more cash for you to withdraw, not enough anymore.
系统死掉了。
System failure.
上个月差一点发生。
You know, by the way, you know, almost happened last month.
Okay. 重点是什么？重点是哎。当这种事情发生的时候，酒没有了，对一个婚礼的整个气氛来说，完全变了。
You know, and you know when this thing happened to the whole event, marriage, wedding dinner or whatever, the atmosphere will totally be impacted and change.
你知道在圣经里面哦，酒它象征着喜乐。
No, actually.Wine in the Old Testament represent some sort of joy or happiness.
所以酒没有了就是什么？喜乐也没有了。啊！
You know, when there is no more wine, it means that there is no more happiness, there is no more joy.
你可以想象到当时候哦，这个玛利亚去找耶稣的时候，他不是说，哎，儿子啊，没有酒了嘞。他不是这样子，他是，儿子，酒没有了，怎么办？他是这样子的，很紧张啊，很那个，很紧张啊，对，很紧张。
You know when Jesus' mother went up to him, you know he doesn't say casually, you know, no more wine like that, you know, but she must felt very, I don't know, you know how to describe that feeling. It's like, tension, you know, she felt for the family and quickly said that, hey, Jesus, you know what, you know, there is no more wine, you know, that kind of,
死了啦
oh, you know what, the end of the world,
灾难要来临啦
disaster is coming soon, Jesus.
所以玛利亚她把这个问题带到耶稣的面前
and Mary brought that problems to Jesus.
所以你看到了吗？当你突然觉得说你的喜乐没有了，当你觉得你的世界要完蛋了，你应该做的事情是什么呢？把问题带到耶稣面前。Amen.
Now, so what we learn is that, you know, whenever we felt or we are feeling end of the world to our life.Or we facing challenges, we are threatened, we are fearful. We should bring all these challenges to who? It's to Jesus.
因为耶稣他在乎你。
Because he cares for you.
所以你只管去找耶稣。
Yeah, we should approach Jesus.
因为他想要把你的喜乐带回你的生命。
He always wished that.He can bring the joy back to your life.
所以你要知道你的需要是什么。
We need to know our own needs.
什么东西可以让你的喜乐重新回来？
What other things that we can do to get the joy back to our life?
什么东西让你忧虑？
What other things that worry you?
什么东西让你没有办法去取得你的喜悦？
What are the things that stopped you from getting the joy back to your life?
所以这是很重要的。
These are important questions that we have to ask.
所以不只是看我们身边的人有什么需要，我们要先看自己的需要，满足了，我们才能够去满足身边人的需要。
We don't look around other people's need. Most importantly, we have to also see our very own needs.
所以接下来我们就看到耶稣突然讲了一句，啊，妇人，我跟你有什么关系呢？
那说 in verse 4, Jesus said, "Woman, why do you involve me?"
你觉得这是什么意思
？What does that mean?
啊，这个是很耐人寻味的部分啊。不过我们之后会跟大家解释一下。
It's interesting that Jesus actually asked this question.
OK， 这个，哎，他不是叫母亲哎，他叫他什么？他叫妇人，安迪，哎，安迪，你叫我做什么东西啊
？Interesting is that Jesus didn't talk to her his mother as mom like that. Now he actually talked to her like you know auntie.
OK， 我这边要做一个解释一下哈，希腊语文的原文呢，这边是用。
You know, in the book of Hebrews, it actually uses this word called gune.
Okay, gune 的希腊文的意思呢是什么呢？就是亲爱的，亲爱的安迪。
You know, in Hebrew context, gune means that a dearly loved
lady
or woman.
可能是称呼你的太太或称呼。称呼你的这个跟你很亲密的，或者是一个跟你很亲密的一个女士。
You know, it actually meant that how you know talk to your wife or that you dearly love or to some woman or lady that you are very close to.
所以其实耶稣并没有对玛利亚很不尊重。
No, actually, it doesn't mean any disrespectful way the way that Jesus spoke to.His mom.
所以反而是一个很亲切的一个方式去跟这个玛利亚去沟通，知道说，哎，你知道吗，亲爱的安迪，啊，我现在可能还不是时候我该做这件事情，啊，但是呢，我还是会听你的话去做。
No, he, you know, Jesus actually, respectfully and address to his mother.Telling her that, although it's not the time that I need to perform this kind of miracle, but since you asked me to do it, I will do it.
因为你要知道耶稣是谁，耶稣是神的儿子。
We have to know that Jesus is Son of God.
他是神。
You know, he himself is God.
他有很重要的任务去做，是什么呢？他要拯救世界。
His mission mainly is to bring salvation to the world.
他这么要把这个，他去做酒出来做什么？
You know, if you really see that, you know why he has to just turn that wine, you know turn the water into wine. What does that for?
我把酒变出来可以救到这些人咩？
Now, if I'm going to turn that water into wine, can I?Somehow save somebody, can it be?
所以为什么耶稣说，哎，我的时候还没有到，我还不是时候，让我怎么说呢？展现我就是我是神的时刻。
And that's why Jesus, when he said to his mother that his time is not yet there, to show what he came for.
不过其实很棒的是说，耶稣他愿意为人。去做出改变。
But it's so great to see here, Jesus is willing to, because of our requests, as a human, he is willing to make changes.
所以耶稣他也愿意为他也能够愿意为了你，去聆听你的需求，聆听你的这个所求所想，来帮助你。
So to you, it also means that.He is willing to listen to you, and also make to make changes, to also listen to your request, and make your life a difference.
可是我们也需要做一些东西。
But we need to do something about it.
就是我们需要去顺服他。
We need to do one thing is be obedient.
所以玛利亚她就有这个 idea 了，她就很清楚，她只是很简单的告诉这个婚礼的仆人说什么呢？耶稣叫你做什么，你就去做就对了。
Mary is very clear of this idea, and that's why he said to the servant that do whatever Jesus tells you to do.
其实玛利亚她不知道耶稣会怎么样做嘞。
Mary doesn't you know, she didn't know what are the things that Jesus will, you know, ask them to do.
她也不知道耶稣会把水变成酒，她不知道的。
She also wouldn't expect that Jesus would turn the water into wine.
她可是她完全有信心，对耶稣有满满的信心。她知道耶稣可以搞定这一切。
But to her is that she has full faith, full confidence that Jesus will settle this problem.
可是你要知道，在这件事情之前呢，耶稣没有做过任何一件神迹。
No, but before this incident, we all have to know that Jesus has never ever performed any miracle at all.
所以圣经上面讲说这是第一件神迹。
And that's why in the book of in the Bible, it mentions that this is the first miracle.
万一耶稣讲说，哎呦，我不干了，我不要变，我不要变酒出来给你，你能怎么样？
You know what happened if Jesus, his answer was, I don't want to do it. I don't want to turn the water into wine. I don't want to do anything about it. What will happen?
我们不知道，我们不知道。可是我们知道接下来呢，耶稣只是很简单的说。
You know, I don't know what will happen if let's say Jesus didn't do it, but all I know is reading these few verses, what he did.
他让仆人把六个大缸的水桶装满了。
You know, he was asking the servants to fill up all the jars to the brim, six of them.
我去稍微查了一下，这每一缸这个缸可以装一个人。
You know, I have done some research saying that this jar is big enough to hold one person.
哎，要装满这个水缸是不是很费力啊？要去以前没有自来水的人，你要去这个水井捞了过后，哎，很累哎。
Yep. You know, in the old days, there are no such thing like our tap water.You know, you have to go to the, you know,
well.
Yeah, to go to the well, and then go and one by one go and scoop it up, and then pour into the jar. It's very, very troublesome to fill up six jars.
So, 这个是一个，假如说我们不愿意听耶稣的话，我们不愿意顺从耶稣的话。哎，我们是不是没有机会见证奇迹的时刻
？What if you know the servants not willing to listen to Jesus? You know, would that be still possible to witness the miracle happen? Would that be still possible if they don't willing to follow through?
所以我很感激说。2000年前的这些仆人呢，他们虽然说哎不知道耶稣会做些什么，可是他们还是很顺服，他们愿意照着耶稣的话去做了。
I'm grateful that these servants, you know, even though they do not know what Jesus would do, but they just follow, you know, they just follow, even though they do not know what will happen.
装满了水过后呢，更劲爆的事情发生了。耶稣叫我们把这个水直接去给那个主管，也就是类似我们现在的大伴郎啊，让他去试试看这个酒。
You know, and to their shock, you know, that after they filled up, that Jesus asked them, go and bring this water, fresh water that you have just poured in, to the groom, and ask them to test out this fresh water and see how does that test.
所以可是这个问题是什么呢？他们需要的不是水啊，他们需要的是酒啊。耶稣把这个水叫他给他尝尝，是干什么呢？
You know, oh, they need a wine. They don't need fresh water. Now Jesus asked them to serve the fresh water. What will happen? You know, 干将而已。
他们不明白，可是他们还是照做了。
Now, even though they feel, you know, they don't understand, you know, but then they follow.
所以，这个总管他尝了这个水边的酒，他知道这个是酒，他不知道这是水，他觉得这个就是酒。
Okay, they actually brought up to the master of the banquet, and finally, you know, when they taste that, you know, they found out it's actually wine. It's not water.
所以大家看到了吗？当我们如果说我们没有去顺服耶稣，我们没有顺从神的话的话，我们可能没有办法去看到神在我们生命里面做要做的神迹。
You know, it's if we are unwilling to follow what Jesus has commanded us or want us to do, if we refuse and resist to do it, you know, we probably will not be able to experience what Jesus want us to experience, the miracle.
假如今天你在你生命中你顺服了耶稣的话，你顺服了神的话， Amen， 恭喜你，你将会看到神要在你生命里面做的神迹奇事。
But if today you have decided to obey Jesus, or you have already followed Jesus, congratulations, because you will experience the miracle from Jesus.
接下来就来到我们第四点，要做最好的。
And our last point, is today we have to be the best.
为什么说最好呢？
Why I said that?
通常在一个犹太人的婚宴里面呢，他们会把最好的酒，在一开头的时候，就是在那个婚宴的一开头第一天。就把它送上来了，给大家喝了。
You know, just like I mentioned, you know, in this kind of wedding event, the groom, you know, the families, you know, will serve the best wine, best drink, when the first started.
让重要的来宾呢都可以有个好的印象，觉得哦，你们准备的酒真是好啊。
So that it will give a very good.Impression to their very important guests or special VIP.
所以我们来到这段经文，我们来到这个故事的这个中间呢，总管他说，你把好酒留到现在啊，人人都先摆上好酒，可最后才摆上次的，可是你现在这个时候婚宴到了一半，你才把好酒送上来啊，嚯，不符合规矩啊。
Just like the master of the banquet said, how come you only serve the best wine during the middle of this wedding? It's not right, it's against the tradition way.
Okay.可是重点是这边我们要看到重点是什么，不是这个规矩。我们要重点看到是说耶稣他变出来的东西是什么，是上等好酒。
Today, you know, we have to focus is not that whether we follow tradition or not, that is secondary. The most important thing is Jesus has turnedthe water into the best wine.
耶稣他把这个喜乐，酒等于喜乐啊，把这个喜乐重新带回这个婚宴了。
And Jesus has brought back or restore the happiness, the joy among the people.
可是他是用什么东西来变的？
But he used what things to turn the whole situation around?
水对吗
？Water, right?
而且你知道那个水是拿来做什么用的
？You know that water is to use for what purpose?
一开始的时候 有说过了 那六缸水那六个缸呢是拿来装洗手水用的。
You know, and initially we read that verses is that those water is actually meant for the Jews to washing hands before makan. Now that's the purpose.
所以神很特别的，他要给我们看一个东西，就是他愿意把一些毫不起眼的东西，最我们觉得最普通的东西，把它变成最好的。
You know, and God, what He's trying to do here is that He's trying to make something that is not, it's very normal to us, make it different.
就好像这不就是好像我们一样吗？我们都是一群普通人，甚至是有这个各种各样挣扎的罪人，可是神他愿意把我们拣选我们成为他的子民。
Now looking at our life, isn't it the same? Because we are so normal, we fall into sin, we make mistakes, you know. But God, you know, He chose us, He changed us, He make us alive to live in a very differently.
耶稣他把最好的给了我们。
Jesus given, has given the best to us.
他不只是把最好的酒给了我们，他把最好的生命给了我们，他也把他自己最宝贵的生命献给了我们。
Not just he gave us the best wine, gave us the best life. Most importantly, he sacrificed his whole life for us.
你觉得耶稣他既然可以把水变成最好的酒，难道他不可能 把我们这么普通的人也变成他最好的器皿吗？
Imagine like this, you know, if Jesus can turn water into the best wine, how can he not change our life to be a best life?
所以说到这边，我要大家去，每一个人、哦、我们都需要有这个心理准备。
那么 up to now, I want everyone of us to prepare our heart.
耶稣呢，他做这些神迹奇事，行神迹奇事的这个目的呢，他要告诉我们说他是什么？他就是神，他是神的儿子。
You know, and Jesus, he did all this miracle, is to tell us that he is the Son of God.
就像在这个十一节这边写说，这是耶稣所行的第一件神迹，是在加利利的加拿行的。他显出了自己的荣耀，他的门徒就信了他。
Just like what it mentioned in Book of John, chapter 2, verse 11 say,What Jesus did here in Cana of Galilee was the first of the signs through which he revealed his glory, and his disciples believed in him.
我觉得当我们不管是你受洗做基督徒多久
，No matter how long you have been a disciples,
我们都要去感谢自己或者佩服自己当年做的这个决定。
We always have to feel grateful that we have made that decision to become a Christian.
你知道跟随耶稣不简单。
To follow Jesus is really not easy.
我们要放下很多过去的自己。
We have to let go of a lot of our old self.
我们在很多未知的状况底下，我们需要相信神会为我们做事情。
Especially in terms of a lot of uncertainty in life, we have to let go and let God.
好像要做出那个信心的跳跃一样。
Now it's just like how we have to, you know, hop, you know, from one faith to another level of faith.
虽然你会觉得好像有点有勇无谋，可是你当你大胆的相信神的时候，神可以透过他的手在你生命行奇事。
Sometimes you feel that you are doing some, foolish, decision without really knowing what you are. It's like we call it blind faith, blindly follow. It looks like that, but it's actually a courageous, faithful decision.
别人笑你，那又怎样呢？
Even someone was laughing or is laughing at you, so what?
我有这个机会可以看见神迹奇事行在我的身上啊。
But you know, to me is I can experience Jesus myself.
你坐在摇滚区啊，第一排的位置，看着神为你行神迹。
Because you are sitting in the front row, and you are able to know and experience how Jesus.Is making a difference in your life.
就好像圣经里面我们看这两千年前所发生的事情，约翰、彼得、安德烈他们都在加拿这个地方这个婚礼上面，在前排的位置看了耶稣行了这个神迹。
So it's just like how you know You know, it's just like all the Jesus disciples, you know, Peter, John, and the rest of them, they see their master, their Lord, performing this miracle, and they were so impacted. They are, you know, they experienced the miracle in the very first hand.
So, I want to challenge everyone here.
Have
you made all the preparations?
And today, you know, I want to take this opportunity to really.Challenge all of us here today. You know, have you prepared to take this courage of faith?
你最好做好准备啊，不然的话，就算你不知不觉，神还是会行这个神迹来吓你。
Well, you know, you really better be prepared. Why? Because no matter what.God will always find a way to test your faith. Whether you are aware or not, you will experience God's miracle.
就像我一样啊，神他给我一个很大的惊喜，就是让我可以有这个第二个小孩的这个喜乐。
So it's just like God, you know, he has blessed me.I'm out of expectation. I'm expecting my second child.
我对神有很深的信心，相信他会为我预备我所需要的。
I fully having confidence in God that He will take care of everything.
神他会装满我的这个大水缸。
For sure, you know, for sure, he will feel full, you know, of all my jars.
让里面的喜乐呢，满溢出来。
You know, and overflow with joys.
所以，来到我们的今天这个结束呢，恢复我们喜乐的这个神迹。想问大家，哎，你。是否失去了这个喜乐，做基督徒的喜乐呢？
You know, when we come back to the conclusion, turn to our title, The Miracle of the Restored Joy, I want to ask you all a question. Have you lost your joy?
你曾经失去了对神的这个激情吗？
Have you already lost that passion for God?
大卫王在这诗篇说，他求神让这个他的喜乐在他内心里面可以恢复。
You know, it's just like King David was asking God to restore the joy in his heart.
而你可以，我们可以照着这四，刚刚我们讲的这四个东西，
我们需要与耶稣同在，我们需要去看到自己的需要，我们需要去顺服神，然后最后就是我们让神在我们生命里面做到最好的。
You know, and today, you know, in order for that joy to be restored in our life, all we have to do is to follow this four step. Be where Jesus is, be aware of our needs, be obedient, and last but not least, be the best.
Amen. 这就是今天给大家传道。
Thank
谢谢大家。
You.
我们请帅哥六先生来为我们报告，谢谢。
We got a short announcement. Okay, this coming Friday, November 24, Friday, we got Thanksgiving night. Okay, 这来临的星期五啊，11月24号。我们有感恩夜 ，OK， November 1st week Friday week JB Church Review， 这来临的12月1号我们教星期五我们教会的回顾 ，OK， December 8th Friday we got Digood， OK， 这来临的12月8号星期五，我们有小组聚会。OK，December 15 Friday got class。这来这12月15号星期五，我们有周间课程。OK， 有 YS YSCU Men to Night 这个。OK， 就是青年青少年的辅导业。OK， 这12月22号星期五，我们的有Christmas party。OK， 这12月22号December 22 Friday we got Christmas party。谢谢大家thank you we。我们聚会完了，谢谢大家，break up, have a good time and finish it. Thank you.